right, folks. We are back. Yeah, we're back. This guy's burnt out. Ripped this freaking girl's freaking whole arms out her thing. Ripped this dude's eyes out. That is why he was acting like he didn't know who was there. I didn't pay attention to that. So here we go. Wish me luck. And we still got that creepy person, that creepy lady following us. What? And it's locked. So I got to go back out here that way? Oh, great people. That's not what I wanted to do. That wasn't what I wanted. Jeez. Alright. Yeah, this is getting intense, people. Really intense. Our goal is to reach the mines. Oh, I didn't have my camera out. Was there anything in here that I could have recorded? That'd be weak if they had me record her. See that? They're peeling the skin off. Oh, smokes. You know what? I'm gonna start paying attention to these pictures. They're peeling the skin off. Okay, I don't know. We are gonna finish this game here. I don't care how many times we die, but we're gonna get past this. We will. All right, there's no batteries inside that place, so I can't get any batteries. So, the door was jammed. So, my woman is... is at the mines. So, this place here was crazy. So I honestly don't know where to go next. This is like, I'm completely lost now. I would have thought... like I said, this camera I got ain't worth nothing. Okay. If that lady chases me, you know I'm running right back to the church. But it's like, where do I go? I'm sure he'll start talking once I That's where I jumped over. So maybe over here. cars. Oh no. Was this where I came? Y'all killing me with these jammed doors. Alright, let me practice my run game. Just in case. Alright, that's how we run. Alright. Did I just try here already? Alright, because. Church is locked, dude. I can't do anything in the church. I just feel like they never let you backpedal, so I'm confused. What's that over there? If I'm correct, I was over there already. Alright, this ain't cool, people. Let's go this way. Oh, I see a door. Look at that. Alright, this gotta be where I gotta go to. Interact. Alright, beautiful. Alright. Now that I know I'm in the right path, let's see if I can find some batteries. Oh, a window. Can I open it? And no. Alright. Okay, alright. Let's interact and hope for the best. Right? Right. Can we interact and close this thing back? From the creepy lady. All right. Let's do this. Tell me there's no batteries in this room here. Piss. Yo, Stig, this game got me losing my mind, just in case you watch. Oh, great. I gotta run. Practice the run leap. Alright, line up. Like so. 1, 2, 3. Oh, look at that. Beautiful. Oh, jeez. Why does he keep putting batteries in? Like, he's supposed to store them, dude, not put them in. Come on, you're killing me. Okay. What am I missing? I know I'm not supposed to jump over. Oh, look at this freaking guy. Who waiting with his machete. Like, yo, why is everybody packed with machetes? Like, why can't they just have sticks? You know, beat me with a stick. Why they gotta all be packed with machetes? Alright. That got closed off. It would make no sense for me to have to just jump over that and fall and get hurt. We climbed up pretty high, so there's gotta be something I'm missing. He's not supposed to just jump over there and get hurt. That wouldn't make any sense. But I'm gonna push the A button and see will he leap in hopes that he doesn't. I assume I was supposed to go a little higher, right? Oh no, that's the door. That's the door, I see it. I see the door. It's the door that, that's the door we were talking about. That's the infamous door, I see the light. I see it, that's the infamous door. This is it, there it is. I should just save it here, but then I ain't go anywhere yet. This is the door. Okay, I see what it's all about then. The door. All right, let me take a screenshot of this. Hold on a second. Okay, so this is the door me and my buddy was talking about, and I reached that door, so I want to reach out to him and let him know that I am at the location finally, and we can start our game. Hold on a second. Just give me 1 minute. Hold on. All right, so I sent my buddy the picture. Just give me a few minutes, folks, and we will continue the journey. I just know that we're supposed to run this. So I'm just gonna give him a few minutes to respond if he's not busy, and then we'll get right back to it and proceed moving forward. So just give me a few minutes. But anyway, thank everybody for stopping by watching. I truly appreciate it. This has been a crazy experience. I haven't played a game like this like since the first Outlast. I played the first Outlast, and that one took a very long time to get me going because that dude, man, he just kept chasing you, and like you only could go but so far, and you had to hide, and it was intense. But I did eventually beat it, and the DLC that came with it, so I became a fan of the game. But it was definitely a challenge, though, I tell you that. Just like this one is, definitely a challenge. So you just wanna. See how everything is going. And if I can't, you know, reach him, we'll just go solo. And take that leap. But this is a very, very interesting game, though, folks. Like, I've been enjoying this journey with this game, man. It's a lot. It's a lot, because just the beginning alone is insane. So it's like, you know, am I technically still in the school? Like, am I in the school? Like, where are we? So it's a lot. It's very deep. Because like I said earlier, it's like, I honestly believe that, you know, stuff like this really be going on. People really be bugging like that. And they be on it. I just wonder how long are we going to be in the church, you know? I mean the school, because I honestly believe we're still in the school. So how long are we going to be in this school for, you know? Like, you know what, people? I did have my camera out, right? Because I wondered, did they want me to, was I supposed to record anything in that church? I know I missed so much footage. Oh, man. Well, I haven't heard back, so I think I'm going to take the shot, go in this room here and see what the deal is and see where we go from there. So this is where the action begins. Let me see something, folks. Oh, okay, porcupine, great. Oh, you know what? I just realized I can't see anything because I can't go back. All right, never mind. I have my chance, I blew it. Never mind, forget it. Hoping for like a battery or something. All right, people, let's do this. Wish me luck. Crazy people. All right, let's do this. Crazy lady. Oh my goodness.
Way down yonder, down in the valley, there's a poor little lamb.
Yeah, yeah, she just scared the heck out of me. Let me get out of here before she... What? Are you serious? Is that them coming for me? You know what? I don't want to find out. All right, I'll take the risk. All right, let's jump through.
He's right behind you, goddammit! Head him off!
go, folks. You better open door. Oh. Close. Lock. Stop! What? I don't hear nobody. Think I'm gonna jump out, people. Batteries in here. Come on, come on, come on, come on. Anything? Make the table? Completely lost. All right, we're gonna take a run. Oh, he's right there near the door. That same door that I came out of, that's the door I'm running back to. We're gonna see. I got a crank. See, this is what I'm talking about. I should be, okay, wait. One hit? Are you serious? Wow. One hit, people. Okay. Okay, so at least I know where I gotta go. I gotta go up the stairs. But he cannot see me. So, with that being said, I have to wait for the perfect time. Because I know which way to go now, somewhat. I just gotta wait till I see him. Because last time he was just standing right at the freaking door. So. Yep, there he is. Okay. Matter of fact, maybe I need to run before he even. Okay. Alright. I got it now. I think I should have ran before he, before he even got there. Yeah, I think he's gonna see me. Alright, but we know where to go.
Stop!
Oh, wait.
Stop! Hey!
Got stuck.
Stop!
Oh, come on. I don't even know what I gotta do yet. Jeez. Oh, there's gotta be a way I can. Okay. All right. Like I said, as soon as the door opens, run.
To do the trick.
For what, though? What does it do? This ain't going too good because I have no idea what I'm doing. Okay, all right, let's try it again.
To do the trick.
But to what though? What was the point of that? That's the thing. What did he do though?
isn't it? Hold fast. Yeah. So now.
All right. So I know how to get up there. I can get that thing turned before he. Oh, now there's another door opening. So.
But be faithful unto horse. The prophet promised, and came to be.
So do I need to go back into that room? Like, I don't even know what was the reason for turning that. That's what confuses me, because I don't know what I was doing. I'm going to try to get myself back into that room. But I got to get a good angle.
Why askest thus after our name, seeing it is secret?
So this is where I'm at.
I shall give you everything, Lord.
Yeah, I need to get back into that room. I'm assuming. That's where I need to be next. But I gotta wait for the right opportunity.
Even as the devil turns this world.
Alright.
You shall be tried. You shall see tribulations. Even as the devil turns this world to a prison.
It's all about just finding the right opportunity, because I feel like I need to go back into that door, because there is no other place for me to go. Like, I have no idea where to go now. Am I supposed to jump somewhere? Do I run back into the same spot? Like, that's where I'm completely lost at. So I'm gonna try to sneak my way back into that door. I just wanna wait and see. which way is the perfect opportunity? Because I feel like that's what I gotta do. I don't see nothing else. Is to go back into that door. Right? All right. So that's my goal. Where's that door at? That's where I'm gonna try to get into the door. Hopefully I can outrun him. Alright, wish me luck.
There!
Lord comes upon me!
Tyrion, yes! Yeah.
Intense. Oh, so he won't come out here. So that stopped that from going. Okay. But what does that mean? Okay. Oh, what's that? Oh, that's something to hide. So what's over here? This one's been a little difficult than what I was expecting, people. I probably would have already broken up this video, but this one's a long one. I'm hearing voices, that's what's freaking me out. Oh, that's that dude. So I've made it to him. Ah, great. He's got the machete. Let me zoom in on him. I wonder, is he even gonna bother me? Or maybe I'm not even supposed to go towards him.
I see.
Because I still hear other voices. Yeah, there's people actually, I think, trying to
burn.
Maybe I do need to go where he's at. Maybe.
Oh, jeez.
Is there a path?
There. Feign my sickness.
Oh.
Hey, you got judgment.
Are you serious? People. I survived that long squatting.
They're making me do this whole thing over? What?
There's gotta be a way to stop the wheel. Should do the trick.
Come on, pay attention. If I can see. All right, let's run.
This paradise will if the Lord were pleased to kill us, we would not have received the blood father in our hands.
So he does come out. Do come after me. I just had a good head start on him. Yep. So I just had a good head start on those fools. see I got jammed up as soon as I stood up, right? I'm gonna go where that guy is. That's the only thing I can think of right now. I look at it like this. What do I got to lose if he attacks me? Oh, look at that. He didn't even do that to me. Oh, just playing around. I guess I'm at nothing coming in here. I thought it was something. Oh, look at this. And can't open it. Great, right? That's the one I just came out of. He's not doing nothing. I literally have no idea where to go. Wait a minute. How about I just hop over here? I'm at the bottom of my batteries. Oh. All right, people. I'm going for it. It's taking too long. I'm gonna run for it. I am so confused. I went inside the house. There was a reason for stopping this. What was the reason? There was a reason for stopping this windmill here. And the reason should be out here. Let me see, can I interact with that tire? There's a reason for coming out here. And no. Can't climb up. This one really got me confused. So I'm thinking it's something you have to do with this this windmill, but what? What can you do to this windmill? He said that should stop it. That should stop what? Is there, can I go underneath it? No. I'm so confused right now. It has to do something with this window. It has to be. Dudes are beating me down. Probably gonna die. Oh, here it comes. Oh wow, look at him. Okay, wait a minute. So there is no climbing over that wall because that wall leads you right back to the other side. That's the reason why I hear him, because that's where the other guy is. Okay. All right, so I don't think I belong here. Huh? So. This way is no good. I don't think I need to go back inside of that building. I don't think there's anything in there I missed. You know what, people? I'm gonna go back inside this building, man. I'm gonna take a risk because I'm completely lost. I feel like there's nothing outside of here. Nothing. I feel like there's nothing outside of here. So when he runs by me, I'm going back in there. It could be stupid, but. There's something I missed in there. And I'm going to go get it. That was my chance. Look at him, he's still there. Oh, that was my window, I had it. I still do. Oh, would you get that? Oh my goodness. Yo. Oh my goodness. It makes me not even wanna. It makes me want them to kill me. Oh my, it took me that long to find that spot here. Like. I'm upset. Thank you.
Jesus, don't you ever quit.
Oh my goodness, are you serious, lady? I don't want to deal with you right now. You got to be kidding me.
Through that if we could get the gate open.
The door. But the chain's broken. Maybe there's something I could use.
Yeah, let's hurry up before this woman comes. Like what? Find a gate hook? Come on. Gate hook? Let me guess. I gotta go back out there with her, huh? To find it. Yeah, it's most likely. Because I don't have what they're talking about. Great. Find a gate hook. That means I gotta go back out there with this crazy lady. All right, folks. We're going to end this video here. This was a long one. I can't believe how long this one was. I kind of want to start over. Because of the fact that this was very long, and now that I know how easy it was to just get out of there, I kind of don't want to finish, you know what I mean? So we're going to test out my theory and see what happens. I'm gonna just restart this and see where they leave me at, because I'm a little upset that it actually did that. Like, I really don't want to start from where I'm at, so. Yeah, so give me some time and I shall return.
The road to the mine is somewhere around here.